Hey, our figure today is of a lady, and she's pouring something. Maybe it's water, because Jesus does have something to say about offering people a cup of water. It's in Matthew chapter 10, verse 42. Let's read it. And if anyone gives even a cup of cold water to one of these little ones who is my disciple, truly I tell you, that person will certainly not lose their reward. So it's pretty important. How about you try to share your favorite drink with somebody?